well, and I was delighted myself. So,
from the outside looking in, we've all been amazed at Sonny Bill Williams and what he's been able to do since coming into first grade at Bankstown, or Canterbury Bankstown. What's it like playing with him and seeing this this kid play Test football in his first season of first grade and the things he's done in the game already?
Mate, he's obviously going to be one of the greats. I mean, I can sit here all night and give him raps, but you know, you can tell he just loves getting amongst him, loves to get involved. Having him in the centres and that, you know, probably doesn't help his game much because he's a forward and that. But having him in centres really helped us because, you know, you've got your forward pack and you've got him in the centres, trying to sort of get involved and just another extra forward in the centres. And playing outside him, it's great because it's hard at the same time because you don't know what he's going to do because he doesn't know what he's going to do in saying that. But I'm always, you know, anticipating and expecting something to sort of pop out all the time. So he's always, you know, attracting two and three defenders. So it's awesome playing outside him.
Who's been the greatest Bulldog that you've played with?
There's probably, you know, a few guys over the years. My first year with I played alongside obviously Terry and that, so he's been really good. Over the years, there's, you know, numerous guys that sort of you know, obviously I got along with and you know, sort of helped my footy a lot. So I couldn't sort of nominate one or any, but you know, just the club in general, they always sort of you know, bringing up players all the time, and you know, it's such a sort of close unit there that doesn't matter who steps up for that position, it's always sort of good, and you know, everybody gets along with each other.
Willie Mason finds his names in the papers quite regularly, doesn't he? There hasn't been too much drama going on recently, and he's been pegged with a lot of stuff over the years that is no fault of his own. And now that the profile he has, he only has to be standing on the side of the road looking for a lift. He makes into the papers. He can be outside a McDonald's restaurant and gets his name in the papers. But his football at the moment is just speaking volumes, isn't it?
Absolutely, mate. He's been one of our guns this year. He's been playing really well, leading by example, and that's what you need for a forward to, you know, get that ball and, you know, just get over that line as well. He can score a try in two, and mate, he's been really good for us, and he inspires the other forwards as well. So he's always vocal and talking, and that's what we need. So,
well, it has been. I read a story about him being part of the leadership group at the Bulldogs, and obviously he's taken on that leadership role. His whole attitude, you can just tell his presence in the media, just looking at his physique itself. I've never seen him look as fit, but his leadership's been a big thing this year, hasn't he? He's really taken on board to be one of the leaders of the whole club.
Yeah, absolutely, mate. Whatever he says, he's backing it up. So that's the major difference I can see in Willie this year, is that whenever he sort of talks or says something, he's actually going out there and doing it.
Now, Rennie Matua re-signed with the club today for a further three seasons. That's a great boost.
Oh, that's excellent for us. You know, he's been really good for us. He can fill in numerous positions, obviously, and he's just going to stamp his authority, I think, from, you know, this year, next year onwards. He'll be a real sort of asset for the club.
Okay, and of course, your next game is Monday, as it turns out, the holiday Monday. You've got the Raiders, who've been in pretty good form. You must have been impressed with what they've done recently. Have you done much homework on them this week?
Not yet, but we will sort of obviously later in the week. But yeah, they've been going extremely well. They've probably stayed under the radar, you know, they're winning obviously a few big games in recent times. So we're going to have to be obviously on our best, especially missing a few guys for Origin.
Yep,
it's another test for your depth, isn't it?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Of course, Adam Mogg there, but he'll be replaced by somebody to be named by Matthew Elliott. Good luck against the Raiders, and thanks for joining us once again on NRL Fox.
Pleasure, guys. Thanks very much.
Hazemel Masri, the Bulldogs winger, will take a break, but when we come back, the Roosters' Ryan Cross will chime into the back line.